Earlier this year, Felix and I had the opportunity to attend Gerry and John's Polar Practicum event. 3 days of play and training near the border of Connecticut and Rhode Island. Sadly, I was only able to attend the last 2 days, but it was fantastic to get to play with old friends and meet new paddlers. We set off from Stonington and made the crossing to Fisher's Island. After a quick break and a navigation exercise, we headed to the tide race just off the island. We did not find great conditions, but still played a bit in the current. Suddenly, we were engulfed in thick fog, which made for a fantastic navigation exercise. During another quick break, we discussed what worked during our fog crossing. And set off to make our way back. Our last day started with a bit of rain. We set off to find some play spots near rocks and hope for good surf conditions later in the day. There were many features, and we took turns running them as well as learning tips and tricks along the way to better our handling and timing. After a quick break on the beach, we broke into groups to work on surfing. Conditions were on the smaller side and were perfect for working on basics. My focus was wave position for the session, remaining on top of the wave and unlocking that stern to stay in control. This particular wave was neither big or impressive, but staying in the right spot the entire time was definitely worthy of a nod and a fist bump. Every so often, though, I couldn't help but drop out in front of a wave just for fun. We had a great paddle back to our put-in and were helped by the tide. Conditions couldn't be better. A huge thanks to Gerry and John for their instruction, along with all the other great coaches that in turn offered tips and expertise to the group. A fantastic weekend on the water.